Listen, MSK are a great little tag team, but personally, they are the two biggest knobheads I have ever met. The titles don't make the men make the titles. We are the leaders that this tag team scene so desperately needs. We are the fire that is going to ignite this division, and if that causes a few snowflakes to melt, then so be it. We are the grizzled young veterans, soon to be recognized as the next and most important NXT tag team.
Now, I hate to be the kind of guy that walks out here and interrupts another man while he's talking, but I've been listening, and I can't help but notice all the similarities between us. Y'all call yourselves the grizzled young veterans. Well, Toothless Timmy and I, we're grizzled, we're veterans. Y'all talk about wanting to be the leaders of the tag team division. Well, once again, Toothless Timmy and I, we know a thing or two about being leaders. And by the sounds of it, all of us, we all want to face MSK, and we all want to become the next NXT Tag Team Champion. Now, the last time we stepped foot in a ring with y'all, you guys happened to find a way. And I can't help but to respect that hell. Old Double T over here, he even started watching some old footage of y'all. He started taking some notes.
What did I find? I found a lot of strength. A lot of strength. But there was this one show, NXT UK TakeOver Cardiff. How did that go? Shoes off if you hate Gibson. Shoes off if you hate Gibson. Shoes off if you hate Gibson. Shoes off if you hate Gibson.
Going right at grizzled young veterans. Thatcher, Ciampa, they've heard enough from James Drake and Zack Gibson.
Oh, ripping the threads of James Drake. How disrespectful can you get?